tuning in again. So today I'm making a chicken pasta with like a bolognese sort of sauce, but instead of mince, I'm using chicken breast fillets. So yeah, let's get started. First, you just remove the fat that you can see off the chicken breast. And you don't chop it up, leave them in whole breast because we're going to slow cook them.
Bananas, lambing off a pal of Montana, G-O-D, I had it creamy while I'm cramming, I can't even lie, hockey on a hex of hella Helen and these other little hoes can't stand it, she caking through the pajamas.
Okay, so we've just got the part of our slow cooker that can go on the stove and just make sure it's nice and hot. If you don't have a slow cooker that pulls apart, just sear the chicken in a normal frying pan on high heat.
I don't do this usually, but I know what you need. You need a nigga like me.
Okay, so next we have one brown onion.
Who the fuck you think bought my new Porsche?
Okay, and next one, little French shallot. Okay, so I've just taken this off the heat, so it's still got all that nice flavor from our chicken that we seared in there. And I've left the stove on because I'm going to chuck the onion and the shallot in, but just before I do that, I just want to chop up one celery stick and grate one carrot, so it's all ready to chuck in as we go. Okay, so I'm just using Natilex. I don't know if that's how you say it, but I'm using the olive oil one. So it's dairy free, lactose free, and nut oil, gluten free, soy free, cholesterol free, salt reduced, contains vitamin D and all natural colors and flavors. So that's what you want. And it's gonna give us that creamy sort of buttery taste without actually using butter. So I'm only going to use like a real little bit. I'm only using that much, so don't be scared. Just pop that in. Okay. And next, I'm going to pour the onion, shallot, and celery in. Okay, so that's cooked down a little bit. I'm going to add the grated carrot. Okay, so now I'm adding some diced up mushrooms. I've used probably about 300 grams. Okay, just add a little salt. A little pepper. And I've got two big garlic cloves. They're pretty big. It's probably equivalent to about 3 or 4 garlic cloves. I'm gonna just pop them in there. Okay, so as that's cooking down really nicely, you can really smell that garlic coming through now. So I'm going to add just some red wine. I'm just adding a Merlot. This one was on sale, so. It smells good. So just a bit of a dash. I don't exactly measure. I'm just going to put a little bit in and see how I go. That smells amazing. Yum. So next I'm adding 1 can of whole peeled tomatoes and I just put it in the food processor so it's all blended up. Next I'm going to add some beef stock. I've got an organic one. It's got less salt and it's free from gluten. I'm not gluten intolerant, but yeah, I just try not to have a lot. So what I'm gonna do is not pour it straight in. I'm going to pour it into the can to get the rest of the tomato juice out. Swish it around. Pour in. Okay, I'd say I've put in just under half of this big 1 liter stock in.
You was fucking with a lady, watching you right. All that disrespect I seen, I wasn't taking light. I was just waiting for that moment when the time was right. When I first put up in that foreign, it was late at night. I asked you, do you got a man? You say you used to. I already knew what it was before I knew you. I asked you why you always put up with that bullshit. She said, if you was me, what would you do? Now she fucking with a boss and now she keep on calling. Long as you keep on acting right, then you gon' keep on balling. When I pull up, it's way more action and it's way less talking. I let you ride it like a Benz, but you just was walking. Yeah.
Excuse me, excuse me. I don't do this usually, but I know what you need. You need a nigga like me. You ain't never had a nigga pull up on you and do what I do. You will never come across another nigga in the world that's gonna do what I do.
Okay, so now I'm just adding some sun-dried tomatoes and jalapenos. This is totally optional. I just felt it needed just a little bit more flavor. My taste buds really like chili, so yeah, I had to add it in, sorry. But if you don't like jalapenos, don't add it in. I just felt it needed it.
In the DM light, what's poppin' with love, baby, tonight? I'm on this flight, then why? You been catching on me, y'all.
Okay guys, and that's it. So thank you so much for watching and please remember to like my video on YouTube if you liked it. Okay, bye.
You got a scoop full of ice. Ugly nigga with a beautiful life. A lot of juice and a Sprite.
Excuse me, excuse me.